All right, so what we're doing is Phoenix. This is for Early Bird Racing League. We're at Phoenix circa 2008. This is
One
a
and
league race,
go.
75 laps.
You're on the outside, my man.
Starting
Hanging
sixth out
out.
of 10. See how we do.
Two drop weeks. Your best 10
Tour will
races
be
work out.
closed this time.
That's great, Tim. Especially in the summertime, everybody takes vacations and stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to miss a couple myself.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be here next weekend.
Hey guys, have fun. Let's get a lap or two in before we start racing.
Yes, sir. And if you get up to me, I'll be more than happy to let you go. Yep, same here. And thanks, Tim, for doing such an awesome job with the league.
Thank you, Michael. You're welcome.
Yeah, thanks for your hard work there, Tim.
Yeah, you going through the Richmond race in September?
My wife and I can try to make that Charlotte race.
Are you talking to me, Shane? I won't make that the Richmond race.
Yeah, my wife's supposed to be getting me tickets for the Richmond race next month.
Oh. Well, hey, let me know. Come out a day early, maybe we can go fishing.
I go fishing, I'll miss the race.
Get a little deep breath there, buddy. Grab those belts, give them a little tug. Face cars off, be ready. Be ready. Green flag. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Still inside. Clear low. Buddy, looking real good. Doing a really good job, bud.
let you go by.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah, bud.
I saw Mike Brown.
I got squirrely out of two and lost all my speed, so I figured those were easy to hold you up.
Too high there. So I've been pretty quiet in the beginning of this race because I don't want to screw up, so again, I want to say this is Early Bird Racing League, a bunch of great guys. They race at 5:30 Pacific time, 8:30 Eastern time every Saturday. This is race one of the Truck Series. Nationwide during the winter, Truck Series during the summer. Ooh, hit the wall there, I didn't even feel it. Bunch of good guys.
Slow on the bottom, go to the top. Caution's out.
Sorry about that, guys.
How are you doing, bud? Those screws up, guys. There's some screws laying right there. Get those screws up right in front of Tony. The road is closed. That's going to be behind the 69.
First caution of the race, 15 laps in, that's not bad.
Get behind the 69.
Excuse me.
Pace car's in the kink.
Get a little splash of fuel, a couple of tires.
Ten, down. Five, four, three, two, one. Lining up behind the 69.
Well, we're hanging in. Running the same where I started, so. Mike hit the wall, I scraped it a little bit, but wasn't too bad.
One thing to remember on these restarts. Watch to your inside. These guys,
yeah, so this is not
what
I'm saying. I'll move over when the screen flag drops. Just wait till the other person turns to.
I
was trying to figure out what you were doing there, Chris.
Well, I wanted just to lead a lap to get bonus points, and then I thought they were going to keep pit road open, and then they closed it, and I was like, oh boy. So I'll move over.
Yeah, they did that so that. Teammates or whatever couldn't keep drivers lap down under green flag stops and stuff.
Well, I guess I let a lap. I accomplished my goal.
Make sure you got all your levers and switches where you need them.
Can you move over and move right?
Well, I will. I'll door slam the 86 for you.
Pace cars off. Ready. Green. Outside. Clear, clear. Okay. Nice route, Brad. I think that's up first place right there in front of you, man. Go get him. Outside, outside. Clear.
No problem.
You're clear. Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear.
Take it in one, Shane.
Yeah, he's definitely a little faster than me, but pretty squirrely, and he messes up and then he collects it up. So, Mike's a good racer. Good watching him, because he races on the edge and he's always really successful at it, so he's the guy to watch. I've raced with him in the public side. He's definitely a good racer. He likes that wall though.
Thank you, Robert.
I don't like that highlight. Yes. Don't like it. Dive in that corner a little bit tighter than that. I just don't like this sideline. Jimmy boy's catching me. It feels funny. Kind of middle of the curve, middle of the corner feel. Feel them tires going away though. Definitely. Yeah, I need it. Back up my corner there just a little bit more. That's a better.
This time, Jason, pitting this time.
Leaders off pit road. Clear low. Mine told you that you've been doing a good job. Figure out a pin this time, pin this time.
Pitting in, pitting in.
Caution's out. Tell us what you got when you get a chance.
Oh, I didn't want to see that.
I am sorry for that.
Ten. Now. Five, four.
Oh, sorry, Shane.
Two,
I didn't see you there.
One.
For Chris, I guess that was Chris, sorry.
Call me whatever, just don't call me late for dinner.
I just looked and I was like, oh, yeah.
Chris,
you
get that toy from that guy so he quit bothering me. I'll sign it here. Pits are closed. You're gonna have to come around.
Time that pit is right.
Teddy, I'm blaming you because I was going to wait one more lap.
86.
Got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside.
Oh, and lucky you got the lucky dog.
That's why I said that. I knew that was coming.
I was already cussing because I thought I was going to have to start at the back of the field after the wave around.
Some people just get all the luck.
That's all right, Teddy. I got a lot of hot. I'll take that over for you.
Just a quick word. Please pray for a volunteer firefighter in New Carlisle, Indiana, that lost his life on duty. Happened this week.
He's 88 right now,
guys.
Oh, Shane, that sucks. Can you coast to pit road?
No, it stopped.
Alright, you're going to have to come around at 64. To go. You're going to be on the inside, I believe. The road is closed.
I'm confused. I thought we were on the tail end of the lead line. Can we pass the pace car?
Yeah.
We need to pass them. Come around.
Pass the pace car quickly, please, guys.
That didn't work out too well.
General C, no, I got burned on that one. I've been before.
Keep hanging in there, my man. I got 20 laps to go.
What happened there, Chris?
Just lost it. I actually, never mind, 86 took me out, somehow.
That looked at me like he just pulled up.
Nice work, man. Really nice work.
I just can't drive flat tracks. I'm horrible at them.
I'm with you there, buddy.
Pass on the low side, Shane, when you get up to me.
Got one
stop on
the apron
in
front of you
there.
I'm
hitting Jason.
Stay high. Never mind. Getting ready to have a caution out. How are you doing there, bud?
I'm sorry, I tried to get out of the way.
I'm around this pace car.
I thought I was going to get by you there, Mike, and I just didn't make it.
Yeah, I was hitting the escape button to get out of the way because I knew I was in the way. And there's nothing else I could do. I'm sorry.
No problem. I think actually I was going up high. I smacked the wall. I think it bounced me down into you. Otherwise, I might have cleared you.
The road will be open.
Yeah, I tried to lock it down and hold it there wherever it stood, you know, and hope for the best.
Shane, I'm gonna die from carbon monoxide poisoning before I make it back.
I can't even see. I'm not with you.
Try being behind you.
68, got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside.
There she went.
That had to be close, Jason.
Yep, sure would have.
Pit road is closed. Doing a great job, man. You're coming at 10 to go.
I like that paint job. No fear.
Yeah, thanks, mate. It was painted by Mike Corralek.
One to go. He'll be lining up on the inside.
I know most of you guys behind me went in for tires, and I didn't, so I'm going to be staying out of the way here.
Behind the same car.
Your car's a little banged up there in the back.
You say the FedEx is a little jacked up there.
Yeah, I got tangled up in that last deal a little bit.
Teddy, I'll try to give you room.
Be smooth, be smart.
Oh, no worries, Dave. We'll just run it out. We'll see how we go.
How about pace cars off? Be ready. Ready. Great. Good job, man. Air that thing out.
You can come down, dude.
Outside.
Thank you, sir.
Go there. Go there. We're high. Still inside. Still inside. Clear low. Five to go this time.
Land, Jason.
Great racing. Good racing. Good win.